Hello, I'm Kyle Kincher, and you're watching
Cat Scratch in the Morning.
Today is Monday the 6th, and today for lunch we're having a sloppy joe. Today at CHS we don't have any events or birthdays, but today is National Chopsticks Day. And now for this day in history. You've been watching Cat Scratch in the Morning. Have a great day.
This day in history.
On this day in 1911, Ronald Reagan was born. Ronald Reagan was a movie actor, the governor of California, and the 40th president of the United States. Reagan was born in Tampico, Illinois. In 1937, he moved to Hollywood and began acting in films. He starred in several films, including his role as football coach Newt Rockne in Newt Rockne All-American. In the 1960s, Reagan left acting to pursue politics, and in 1966, he was elected governor of California. He was elected president in 1980 and was re-elected in 1984. His presidency was famous for economic policies known as Reaganomics, and he survived an assassination attempt in 1981. Reagan died in 2004.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This day in history.
On this day in 1911, Ronald Reagan was born. Ronald Reagan was a movie actor, the governor of California, and the 40th president of the United States. Reagan was born in Tampico, Illinois. In 1937, he moved to Hollywood and began acting in films. He starred in several films, including his role as football coach Newt Rockne in Newt Rockne All-American. In the 1960s, Reagan left acting to pursue politics, and in 1966, he was elected governor of California. He was elected president in 1980 and was re-elected in 1984. His presidency was famous for economic policies known as Reaganomics, and he survived an assassination attempt in 1981. Reagan died in 2004.